ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Diaz 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight, but with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage. Make a soldier, he's toast. New blood.
Take them down.
The more abilities you have, the more fun you can have. Try switching between them.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the dark.
That's how you get shit done!
Leon ain't a smart move. Hostile bots coming through the walls.
get shit done.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go, interface.
The robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
Ugh.